Annyeonghaseyo, Choi Woo-Sik, Dishanda, Ipnida. What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to K-Drama Paradise. It's your girl, D here, and I am back again with a K-Drama review for you. And today, I am reviewing the K-Drama, The Package. I will leave all the information down below about The Package, where you can watch it, link to the first episode, brief synopsis, but you already know I tell you where you can watch this. You can watch this on Drama Fever. It is exclusive to Drama Fever. I'm not sure if you need the premium pass for Drama Fever in order to watch this, but I will let you know if that is needed. Now, this drama, I also did a preview of this drama. I will link that video down below as well. This drama stars Yeon-Hee as Yoon So-So and Jung Yong-Hwa as San Ma-Roo. And this drama starts off rocky for our travelers, very rocky. But let me just start off by saying that it was filmed in Paris, France, which is beautiful, absolutely gorgeous. When you're watching this drama and you're looking at the scenery of Paris, France, it is just amazing. Eiffel Tower lit up at night is beautiful. So I'm loving the scenery and everything that we're getting from this drama so far. Just gorgeous. But as I was saying, it starts off very rocky for our travelers. First of all, right at the airport, we have our character, San Ma-Roo, who is in some trouble a little bit, but it's not his fault. He's held up in immigration for a little bit because they think he's a criminal because his name is similar to a criminal that is in France. So they've got him held up for hours and hours and hours. Meanwhile, Yoon So-So and the rest of the travelers are waiting in the airport, and one of the characters, the older gentleman, is getting very frustrated. And he's asking her questions like, what's taking so long, and how long do you have to wait, and blah, 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 blah. And she's trying to pacify him and the other travelers by saying, you know, we're waiting on this one person, there's a problem, he's having some issues, but he'll be out in a few minutes. But this older gentleman is very frustrated, he's not having it. And in a way, I don't blame him, but then again, it is kind of rude, but I don't blame him because they have been waiting for a long time. He's just got to have some patience. That's all. But yeah, so it starts off rocky. So finally, San Ma-Roo comes out. And by this time, it's extremely late. So they've missed pretty much all of the attractions and everything that they were supposed to do on their itinerary for that day. They can't do because they've spent all day and almost all night waiting for San Ma-Roo to come out. So they get on the bus, and Yoon So-So, she's telling them about the tour and about the attractions and everything in Paris, and they're frustrated at this point. They just want to get some food and to rest. They're not even listening to her. So they make a stop at the Eiffel Tower, and at the Eiffel Tower, we noticed two things. Well, there's two things I noticed. First thing I noticed is that the older couple, the man that was arguing, his wife, there's something medically wrong with his wife. I'm not exactly sure what it is, but we see a clip of her at the doctor's office, and it looks like she's getting a mammogram. So I don't know if she has cancer, but there's something wrong with her medically. And because when they were at the Eiffel Tower, she asked her husband to take a picture of her, but she said she only wanted the picture from the waist up. She was very adamant about that. Only take the picture from the waist up. She didn't want a full body picture. There's a reason for that. And again, I'm not exactly sure what that is. So I'm very curious to find out what is wrong with her. And that might explain the reason why she's on this vacation as well, you know, so that's interesting. And then I also discover that San Ma-Roo, he's on this vacation because his girlfriend dumped him. He was supposed to go on this vacation with her, but she dumped him. I'm not exactly sure why she dumped him. Don't know, but he's very, very sad about it. And he's doing a very good job at masking his sadness, because you see him, he appears very happy, he's taking selfies, and but then again, you see a clip of him again, and he's crying, and he's very sad, but then in the next clip, you see him, he's all taking selfies and whatnot, so he's doing a very good job at masking his sadness. And then there's another couple on there that's young, another young couple that's on there, and they appear to be newlyweds. There's something going on with their relationship because while the man is enjoying the sights of Paris, his new bride or his girlfriend is getting text messages from another man. And it's like, what? So, and then we see a clip of her with this other gentleman and they're talking about wine and everything. So I don't know if she's stepping out on her boyfriend or new husband or whatever their relationship is. I'm not sure what their relationship is right now. But I find that very strange that another man is texting her and she's responding back to him while her husband is in the next room. That's just, something's wrong there. And speaking of men, this mysterious man, we have the mysterious man who is looking for Yoon So-So. Like I said earlier, Yoon So-So, or maybe I didn't say this earlier. Yoon So-So, we found out that she was in a relationship and her relationship ended. She was engaged to a man and for some reason it ended. I'm not sure why it ended or why they broke up. They appeared to be happy at first. And then you see her ripping up the picture and, you know, throwing out her engagement ring and stuff. So I think the mysterious man is her ex. I could be wrong about this, but that's just the impression that I'm getting right now. The mysterious man, we find him in jail. That's where we see him at. He's in jail and he gets out of jail and he's all dressed in this nice three-piece suit. And I'm like, why is this nice man in jail for? What did he do? That's the first question that came to mind. What did he do? Why is he in jail? So when he goes out, when he exits jail, he's greeted by this really nice car. This man is in there and he gives him the address to where Yoon So-So is and says that, yes, she's in France. You need to go find her. And they exchange words and the mysterious man reaches through the car window to grab him and to like beat him up for some reason. I can't remember why exactly, but then the car speeds off. So the mysterious man comes to France, goes to Yoon So-So's apartment. She lives with roommates, by the way. So he busts in the door, scares the roommate half to death, and he's going off and screaming, where is she at? Does she live here? And all this, that, and the third. And he's just like crazy. He's like in a rage trying to find her. And I'm thinking, now I see why you were in jail, because you're kind of Looney Tunes. He's kind of crazy. So I need to figure him out and what his angle, because he's going to continue to follow her around France while she's on tour. And there's a reason why that he's following her. And like I said earlier, my suspicion is that he's the ex-boyfriend of her. So let me see if there's, and you guys know when I do these, reviews, by the way, I try not to give out everything and I try not to give out any spoilers because I want you to watch, you know, so just keep that in mind. I didn't say that before. Also, let me say this too. Toward the end of this drama, there's a really awkward encounter between Yoon So-So and San Maru. There is a very awkward encounter at the red light district. I'm not going to say what happened. You have to watch that for yourself though. But it's very, very awkward. Very awkward. And that is everything that I think I want to talk about in this drama. Like I said, I don't want to give away too much. It's only the first episode. So far, I am enjoying it. I think it's off to a great start. I have more questions than answers. And I'm looking forward to watching the rest of this drama. This drama is only 12 episodes long as opposed to the regular 16. That is usually the norm of Korean dramas. So, and by the way, I am reviewing this drama for Drama Fever. So when I get those reviews out, I will also link them down below in the description bar as well. All right, guys, that's everything that I want to say about this drama. Are you watching the package? If you are, leave a comment down below. Let's discuss it. Let's talk about it. What do you think about it so far? What are your some of your predictions? Do you have the same predictions as I do about some of our characters? Let's talk about it in the descriptions, okay? All right, guys, thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Do all three there for you for crying out loud. And I'll talk to you next time. Happy drama watching. Bye-bye. Nana